It ain't over yet, by no means.
But the end is in sight for frustrated Victorians, restrictions easing across the state.
The 25-kilometre limit will be removed and the state will come back together from 11:59pm tomorrow night.
Melburnians will also be allowed to ditch their masks outdoors and have a couple of people plus dependents around to visit. Outdoor gatherings rise to 20, with caps on hospitality, weddings and funerals all increasing. And in great news for Gaines...
additional businesses will be able to reopen, including gyms, indoor entertainment venues and electronic gaming.
In new rules today, Melbourne snow bunnies will need to get a COVID test within 72 hours of heading for Victoria's ski fields.
A single case who's infectious up on the mountain would be a potential super spreading event. It's essentially how it spread across Europe in March of last year.
There are still some restrictions for regional Victoria. 5 visitors to a home, outdoor gatherings of no more than 50. But footy is back.
While we can't have the crowds back in Melbourne just yet, we will be able to get some fans along to the game in Geelong on Friday. A crowd of up to 7,000 people from the regions.
It's a slow ease rather than a snapback. Authorities keeping a close eye on new exposure sites, which saw testing centres overwhelmed today.
It's just a bit frustrating, but you don't want to wait like 5 hours.
At the moment, we've got a 6-hour wait.
A new case involving a vaccinated nurse, also a concern.
We understand at the moment that the nurse worked 2 shifts. We believe she may have been infectious for the 2nd of those shifts.
We will see it from time to time. The vaccine provides protection, but it is not a perfect solution for protecting oneself.
Imperfect solutions all too familiar for battle-weary Victorians, once again inching back towards COVID normal.
It is interesting, isn't it? I think for a lot of the country, once Melbourne was out of lockdown, it's just that story ended. But it's been really clear in Melbourne that it hasn't at all ended.
No.
Like the slow release of the restrictions and the constant argument about that has just been as strong as ever, I think.
Absolutely. And the arts is just being ripped apart. These empty theatres, the restaurants and cafes around those theatres, it's
the end
pretty
of JobKeeper is really being felt,
isn't it?
Yeah. Right, we've got to take a break. We'll see you on the other side. Stay with us. With so much content online, it's sometimes hard to keep up with it all. And let's face it, who has the time? The project YouTube has you covered with the stories that matter. Hit subscribe for a daily list of the news that you need to know.